Oh my god! How? How in the bleeding? Like, I'm just like... How? Like, how? Like, I'm just like... Like, it's on the edge, and he's like thinking if I'm gonna make it or not, and then he just decides, nah, don't do it, don't do it, don't fucking do it, don't you even dare do it. You know, should we drive as Dingo? Maybe that'll work. Maybe that'll be better, playing as freaking Dingo. Probably not, but because, you know, the end result is that I suck. Yeah, it is Marble Machine 8-bit. Very, very good ears, eh? Like, I don't recognize any of these songs, TBH. Like, except for the previous one, because that was like the surprise butt sex. Because I recognized surprise butt sex anytime. Wait a minute. First level's kind of bad, but I'll take it. Like, if I don't, like, cock this up, I'll still take it. It lost, like, at most half a second. Nice. We lost like a half second in comparison to like the what we usually would be getting. So in that, but we're still saving time because, you know, I'm a good player. Can we save time here? That's the question. That kinda be the question, though. Oh, this SG though! This is gonna be a gold. Like, no doubt about it. This is gonna be a gold. Okay, don't go to Super Speed Big One yet. I don't think I should do that. I can see that the portal is active in the distance. So yeah, go for that. Wow, I got my GPS working. Would you believe it? Would you freaking believe it? It actually functions. My GPS actually functions. I went to the right portal. Crazy. Crazy thinking it would work like that. Bad left one, or whatever. Yeah, there's like trophy requirements for like all these different tracks that you need to get, and if you don't, then... Hi Nick, how are you doing? Hopefully you're doing alright. We are going for the world record here. We're going for the world record in the VC category, because CRT and PSP is like, it's a blurst combo. It's a blurst combo. The most blurst combo I've ever seen. So cursed and blessed. Blurst. A 51 into this category would be nice. SG though. Still at 34, whatever. Yeah, it is. It is possible. If you get like a jump over 150, you get sacred. Still actually kind of decent to work. Like, even though we kind of died, that was still kind of decent. Which is, like, crazy. Like, that's actually insane. Like, imagine if I got the shortcut lap 3. Yeah, specifically 150. Like, when the bar turns red, you get sacred. And you get yellow fire, as in the one that you have from 3 boosts, if you get a jump over 110 or 110 exactly. There's like these things, they're important to learn. Because like in tracks like Slight Collie, you want to get 110 jumps. Because otherwise you're going slow. Yeah, you're welcome. I mean, if there's anything you want to ask, don't hesitate. Like, if we also need to take into account that I fucking failed Sewer Swordcut, and that's, like, still on my freaking PB phase. That's fucking cracked. It's insane. So where do you add that? Like, that's, like, showcases how fucking busted PlayStation Portable is. Like, this thing is just busted. Timing is kind of tough because you in PSP you don't have like triggers, so you kind of need to work around with the D-pad in it. Well, not the D-pad, the stick in it. That, like, it, given the fact that that was 1 out of 3, that was very nice. Like, I'm actually just dumping on my old, like, on my old run that was on LCD. Like, absolutely dumping on it now. Alright. But there's still, like, a ton of things to change and improve and to do, because here's the thing, nothing in this game is a given, nothing. Currently, I cannot, like, do anything about the songs. It's an automatic thing. And I would skip it because, you know, it's not to my taste either. But it's whatever. It exists. And it will end soon. Oh yeah, Cocoa Park in my previous run was like really fucking good, so we're gonna lose like a million years here. Even then, it's like kind of difficult because, like, I only have like one monitor I can work with, and then I would have to like undeselect the splits, and I just don't want to mess up. I just don't want to mess with that. Christ. Like, that was just a fucking safe puffles and we called it. I don't even know. I don't freaking know. Usually this channel has given me bangers, but now that it's like kind of moody, which is not appropriate. Cycle just, you know, messes me up entirely. But whatever. We have time to spin. We got hit by a freaking Sonic. We got hit by a freaking Sonic and we just lost 0-6. Sure. Sure thing, man. Sure freaking thing, man. Ratu Ratu. Or should it be Patu Patu because... Good. That was really good. Like at the end, there were like a couple of bottles in awkward positions, but we didn't die, so that's like really freaking good. Saving 8 seconds over the PB. Whatever. Yeah, TA gets a skip. TA gets a skip. Thank you. Whatever. Just, you know, decided to say screw that. This is gonna be just fine. Freaking saving time with that. With that dragon, well, sure thing. Sure thing, man. Sure thing. That's really good. That's really good. Really good, man. Freaking get squished like twice. Nick, help, help. Someone asking me about Wombus. But yeah, you go faster. I think it's like a set amount of speed. Hey Abyss, how are you doing? By the way, this is for you. That was a terrible boomer, but it was a boomer regardless. Okay, let's try to get a TA. How about that? How about that? Let's try to get a fucking TA skin. You're welcome. Well, 2% as like an amount doesn't like sound like much, but in games like this where every millisecond counts, it is a ton. we have a run. Okay, now, as long as I don't fucking screw it up, which is entirely a possibility. Forty-five. Damn it. Honestly, I think that here it's almost like worth it not to go for it because U-turn is like, I feel like it, the game is eating some of my inputs here because of the track being there. Okay, good. Okay, fine. Wanna be like that, Joe? Fine. Dodge this stupid nitrous of yours. Like, I don't miss that shortcut ever on console, but I do miss it here. I do wonder, like, if it's because of PSP or whatever. Yeah. So the one that saves 20 seconds is me playing on PAL because of language glitch. Because, like, pressing triangle in the language select menu, this selects a language, and it skips the Joel cutscene. That's the one that saves 20 seconds. It's what makes PAL competitive. Like the end game of my run at all, but I would think that it's garbage. So that would mean that we save like a bank. Good. Okay, good.
Yeehaw! Yeehaw!
Tony saves time on because he has higher speed, yeah. And Abyss, you're definitely, like, very, very helpful. Thank you so much for that. Appreciate it a ton. Good. Whatever, we didn't get the turbo pad, but I don't fucking care. CTR does have such a fantastic... For having people like Abyss, we have such a fantastic community. Okay, good. Alright. Where do I have, like, the million years, eh? The first or second on side? First. Okay. That is true. That is actually true, Nick. Like, holy crap, what an accurate description. Nice, 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 nice. Nice. Okay, we can save million years here. So that's very nice. Oh boy. Good. Kind of slow at the edge, but I don't care. Okay, good. Very nice. Very nice. That's actually awesome. I need to compensate. So I'll just go wide, just in case. Because I don't want to get the fucking picked me. Oh my god! But that was a really good oxide station, regardless. I think that's gonna be a gold. That is huge. That is massive. We'll see. I think 50x is entirely possible. I think it's entirely possible for this run. Okay, good. First lap is like kind of bad, and I think we might lose time here? Question mark? That was very close on not making it. Very freaking close. Nice. All right. We'll have to see what happens here. Best possible time is... No, I don't. I don't need the gold for it. I can still, like, beat the PB there. So, I'll be fine. Safe, don't worry about it. Very nice. Damn it. Sorry, Abyss, I looked at your message. I do agree. Maybe I should just go big. Oops. Just do it slow and I'll be fine. Oops. Go! Let's start! Oh my god, yes! 50-39. Let's do it! that run has like so much work on it. Like, that can be improved in so many different ways. But hey, that's still really good. That's still really fucking good. But hey, that's actually a decent run. That's actually a decent run. I'm very happy about that, actually. Because, like... And that just showcases the difference between playing on freaking LCD to playing on a CRT. That's, like, the difference right there. Very happy with this run. Very, very happy. Like, there are like a couple of things that I can improve on. But, yeah. And yeah, we get to see the rest of the level too. Imagine that. Imagine seeing the rest of the level. God damn it. But yeah. But we are indeed playing on a PSP. And I'll just, you know, show my controller settings. Because, you know, if someone actually wants to, you know, run this. you know, this is how I have it set up. So I have like the little analog stick here to, you know, connect up connected to L2 and down connected to R2. So basically you're like pretty basic, nothing to like worry about that, but yeah. It's so like I can look back on a couple of places. But yeah, that's actually a decent run. That is actually a decent run, and I'm very happy with that. That is the run that deserves to be the VC for IMO. Like, okay, Dragon Mines, like let's look at it. Like, okay, so Dragon Mines, both Dragon Mines were kind of bad, so there's time there. I did save strats on Papus, and I did fail the sewer shortcut once, so... But outside of that, like for this to get, like this could be a 49 if I get 2 out of 2 TA, but I don't think I'm gonna push it that hard. And I'm just, you know, very happy with the run regardless, so yeah. Thanks. Thanks for being here. This has been an absolute pleasure. Absolute fucking pleasure. Gonna take a screen cap of that.